Katie Jackson called that one of the best performances in American Idol history. We sang her praises here on The View, and that 24-year-old from Beaufort, South Carolina, went on to become an American Idol. Please welcome the amazing Candice Glover. For American Idol twice before they let you in. Mm-hmm. Most people, after the first time of getting cut, they go, forget you, I'm going back to work.
Yeah.
You stick it, why did you stick it out? What made you come back?
Well, I knew that if I kept on trying, then it would happen for me. I went from singing, you know, at restaurants for like $25 a night to, you know, at weddings and funerals and stuff, and I knew that American Idol was my way out. I'm from a small town and everything, so I knew that if I kept trying, it would happen.
It's such a nice thing to see, yeah, seriously. It's such a nice thing to see, like, the belief that carries people through. I mean, it's mm-hmm. it can be a gutting experience. I wonder, now that we've changed the judges, mm-hmm. are you watching this season? Because now that we have Harry and Jennifer and Keith, what do you make of the changes to the panel?
I like them. I've experienced all three of them. J-Lo from season 11 and Keith from last year, and Harry was a mentor, and I think Harry is like really honest and blunt, but he's hilarious. So I think they work together good as a team.
Okay, well, you are now performing a song today off your debut album. It's called Music Speaks. Mm-hmm. So now what are fans going to be able to expect off this album, Candice?
Every week on the show, I made sure that I did, you know, something that was heartfelt and that would connect with the audience, not just in the studio, but like on their couch, whether it's on the couch or in the studio. So I think on the album, it'll be, you know, an emotional connection for everybody. And I think everybody will be able to connect with at least one song on the album. So I'm excited about it.
Well, we're ready to connect because here to perform Cried off her debut album, Music Speaks. Give it up for Candice Glover.
So I cried.
Tyson Beckford's gonna be a model guest co-host when he mans the table for Valentine's Day, Friday,